Hey, I didn't know how to say this, so I just figured I'd just say it. I got the coronavirus. I gotta wear this face mask so I don't, like, infect anyone else, you know? It keeps fogging my lenses up, which is super annoying, but I guess it's just one of the things I gotta deal with. Yeah, it really sucks. This coronavirus is just, it's a bitch. Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm joking. Obviously, I'm joking. I'm not sick. I'm just drinking Corona. Anyway. Hey guys, so today I am going to be fixing my snow skate. You're probably wondering what I mean by that. I've got a bunch of scratches, and I know there's videos on YouTube showing you how to, like, scrape the deck, which I'm partially going to be doing that, but I'm going to be using P-Tex, these, like, plastic sticks. They are literally, I don't even know what kind of plastic it is, but it's plastic. That's what I have left from the one, because I have done it before. But yeah, you basically just light it on fire, and then there's going to be a little flame, smoke's going to run off of it. So just make sure you don't breathe that in. And then basically it's just going to drip plastic off. Yeah, you want to keep it close to the board, but not touching. So I guess you'll kind of see when I'm doing it. But you basically fill in all the little, like, gouges out of the plastic. They're made for, like, skis and snowboards, but I figured, hey, might as well use it for my snow skate. Same idea. Once you fill all that in, you got to scrape everything off, make sure it's nice and smooth. So I guess I'm going to jump outside and go ahead and start doing that. Before we go any farther with this video, I just want to say, if you're, like, you know, a kid, young, probably get an adult to help you, because there's going to be, like you're lighting a stick of plastic on fire. If that drips and touches your skin, you're going to burn yourself really bad, and then you got to scrape it all off afterwards. So there's a razor blade, really sharp, might cut yourself. So definitely get the help from an adult if you have that option. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so I'm just gonna get started. Try to keep spinning it when you're not using it so it doesn't drip. Something I've kind of just picked up on. So, I am now in my laundry room, basically set up on my washer and dryer, because that's where I do this shit. My mom probably gets pissed, but whatever. So I have covered my snow skate in the P-Tex, and I basically just have to scrape it at this point. I do have some blades, some nice fresh blades. That is very important. You don't want to use old used ones, because you'll probably scratch it worse than it already is. So yeah, make sure you are using fresh blades when you do this. And then I've got some automotive sandpaper for, like, detailing your car, like when you're doing paint and everything. So it's just really fine grit, 600. So there was, I think, up to like 3,000, and I think that was basically like foam that you just rubbed on. So I don't know how good that would have worked, so I just went with the 600 because I figured that'd be pretty good. But I got that for, like, the grooves. But I honestly think the last time I did this, I just used, like, a dime or something, and it worked. It fit, like, perfectly in the groove, and it took the chunks out really nicely. Like, it scraped it all off. But anyway, yeah, let's just get into this, get into scraping it. Fresh blade, always fresh, like Subway. so much shit. And I might finish it off just by lightly going over it with some of the sandpaper. Alright, so that's basically it. I might go test it just to kind of see how it rides, because it does feel really smooth after using that sandpaper. So I guess I'll go see what I can do. Alright, so we're packing up the car. A little change of plans. We're going to Frankfurt instead. We're not going to Belleville. Just figured we'd change it up. Haven't been there before, so yeah. Just throwing the shovels in now, so that should work. Anyway, I'll see you at Frankfurt. So we just got to Frankfurt. I had to run back to the car for my camera, so I'm like out of breath. But yeah, whoever came here and cleared the park off did a really bad job, because it's like super bumpy and there's just way too much snow everywhere. So I guess we're gonna try to fix it, but I doubt it's gonna happen. I'm basically right here, so I'm literally gonna show you. This is horrible. There's just way too much snow everywhere. Look at, oh, this is just shit. They needed a ramp to get onto this ledge, apparently, and the rail.
It's gonna be really hard to make this work.
Oh, I know.
Dude. Why would you leave that? I hate it. I'm done. I seriously think I'm done. I can't even fucking do anything.
Alright, so we are gonna head home now. Couldn't really do too much. The snow's kinda shitty, but whatever. So yeah, we're gonna head to the car now. He's gotta go back to get all his shit. I already got mine, cause I'm ahead of the game apparently. I think those people left. I came back to put my gimbal in the car and the shovel, and there was some like old guy over there by the fence, and I think he fell, but I'm not sure. I didn't ask. I'm just an ignorant young asshole.
Yeah, I didn't like it either.
Alright, so we're back from Frankfurt. Honestly, didn't ride too much. The snow wasn't bad, like it wasn't like hard. Like last night it was frozen solid. Like we were walking on it and it was like, we were walking on top of it basically. Yeah, it wasn't bad in that sense. It was good, but it wasn't light and fluffy, like the stuff you wanna have to ride. And then whoever cleared off the Frankfurt park, that was horrible. It was bumpy and chunky and just icy, not good at all. Have to go and literally clear the entire park off dry, or like no snow, no ice, and then shovel shit back on to fix that. That is horrible. If you did that, you suck, just saying. But anyway, yeah, that was basically it. Brought the gimbal out with me, which I haven't really been using that too much since I got it. Yeah, I got a couple clips with that, fell with it, so I'm sure I've thrown that somewhere in the vlog. Oh, fuck. But yeah, that's kind of it for this video. So if you like this video, smash the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to this channel and ring the bell so you get notified every time I post, which is generally every Wednesday. I don't really have a specified time, just whenever I upload basically. So yeah, that's that for this video. So I'll see you in the next one. Whoa, whoa, yeah. None of you guys get fly as me. Whoa. Matter of fact, none of you guys get high as me. Whoa. Post my drip up daily just so they can see.